My name is Madanar. I am going to say about the Clean India process. In the cities, the kitchen waste is converted. It is separated into the container. Then it will, and in 15 to 30 days, it will be decomposed, and the fertilization and the trees will be grow for the fertilization. Then the e-waste or electronic waste. E-waste is somebody e-waste thrown in the waste, then it is fire. Then it will be produced the fossil fuels. The battery will be removed, and the crushing and the CPU went to the crushing machine, and it will be crushed and go to the rotation separation. Then it will be